to pair that with the perk where if you stab him, it'll take down four of the levels. Then that would really be useful. Then you can fly solo. But you lose the stamina perk, you lose some other stuff that's pretty useful by having both of those. Or you could just get a piece of bone, keep the stamina perk. Lose the one where at 10% health it gives you bone. I hear Leatherface getting close. Boom. Now we might as well go fast. Okay. And let's grab this.
Great. I can use this.
Get that tool. There, isn't this the, no, it's not. Hold on. Oh, you know what? I'll take this too. Okay.
Look at this.
And I'm telling you, dude, if Sonny's the first one opening a door, we have a problem. But it looks like one person was right behind me. Yo, this door's open on me, on Sonny. If you guys want to come over here, it's open. Oh, there'd be Leatherface. Damn. Okay. Hey, let's get two tools. Boom. Okay. I lost my bearings. This is the one I just opened. Okay, here we go.
Just keep your head clear. Eyes open. You can do this.
Oh shit, she's coming. Dude, yo, back away.
I have to stop the bleeding.
Yeah, if you can open that door, Connie, that'd be dope. Scratch that.
Keep it together, man.
You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
There's no way I'm not gonna get seen here, but it's okay. I'm kind of like giving up on this round. You never know. I didn't shut that door behind me, but it didn't make any noise when I opened it. So that's why I didn't. Okay, level 4 grandpa doesn't matter because I'm in the unlocking animation. Then I have to unlock another door. Then I have to get the battery. And not really. I'm not almost out. I'm actually quite a ways away. But I might get it. I mean, it's a better chance than I've had in a long time. Okay. Just wait till that's over. Okay. And ugh. Okay, 25, 50, 75, looks like we might get out. Bang. And then he just got really, maybe he just kind of gave up.